Taiwan, beer culture is not as ancient as you might think. Barley and wheat, the primary components of beer, are not major crops in Taiwan. So how did Taiwanese people start drinking beer? Nowadays, Taiwanese people are not only beer drinkers, but also beer brewers. When did this industry take root in Taiwan? How did Taiwan adopt beer culture and develop its own local characteristics? Are you ready to enjoy the taste of freedom?